Here we go. March.
They nerfed a few things. With 20 kills. I don't know about that. Maybe. One Dark Harvest, I don't know how it'll be. That was 3 seconds before, it wasn't 4 seconds. Right here, what I want to do is I want to try to shove the wave as hard as I can. First wave. Creep's going to hit this, and then I want to hit the back creeps with this one. Need to keep in mind I have to pull this one in. Just gonna QW me. I need to work on backstabs. Cause it's lower damage than it was before. Okay, I can't kill that this time. Yeah. Previously would have done 100 damage there. I'm gonna curve the creeps around to the left. Nothing would be. Unlucky.
Here we go. enemy has been slain.
A little bit closer.
It took this guy forever. I didn't get a stack either, feels bad. Could have beat him. He had double buffs and he had no mana. Kill that.
Yeah.
Last thing's gonna be much harder now. Power doesn't aggro clone if you're if it's attacking them now. It'll aggro the Shaco. This is my first game. I've dodged 2 games so far.
The joke's on you.
This crit animation on the backside is so fucking weird. Because, like, it isn't actually a crit. It's a crit. Like, the animation is a crit, but it isn't doing that much damage. Like, it's a longer animation. She has ignite, she doesn't vault though. Does that happen?
Turret plating will soon fall.
Gold players, I guess.
Rampage.
That was yeah, I don't know. Like that would have killed the creep. Oh my god, I'm gonna really have to get used to the backstabs. CSing on turret's gonna be insane. Like, so much harder now. Now let's hit boxes of brick. Yeah, they do. I had 33 damage to the tower, so they work. I do nothing if he's max HP. I mean, it did 200 damage there. Like, that was a lot of damage. This account's gold. But I have like 5 accounts that I'm switching back and forth on. Whenever my main gets banned. That was interesting.
Mess with the bull and you get the horns. Mess with the bull and you get the horns.
I think it's that bannable. I don't think I want to build this, to be honest. Like, I have 40% CR. Like, would I build Nat Rabadon's Void Staff? Do I go Lichbane? I don't know, I feel like I need Lichbane for the extra damage. But then again, I went Dark Harvest this game, which was kind of interesting. I'm not sure.